the hole I'd expect to see the most birdies on will be the first hole. George Thomas and his belief system and the way he laid out golf courses was, you know, the gentle handshake, the easy par five to get off and get started on, and then followed by the really difficult second hole. So he lets you have a nice entry into the golf course, and the first hole here, I think we're gonna see a lot of birdies.